again, and I'm walking towards the parade because they blocked off one of the streets. So I'm gonna get as much recording as I can. My battery's kind of low, and I don't know, it was like my first ever MLK parade ever that I like attended. So I'm gonna see how much of it I can record, and yeah, I'm excited. I hope y'all excited too. So stick around with me and we about to celebrate.
Together in unity.
Yes.
We all we need. Thank you. so cautious. I'm sorry.
Thank you.
people. Sorry, my phone died like the second the last group of people came out, so I couldn't like do my little, you know, review from while I was walking back to go to my car. But I'm back in my warm house and I really enjoyed the parade. I mean, I knew I would enjoy the parade, but from all of my memory of my 24 years of life, I can only remember celebrating this day, just people enjoying their day off from work and school, you know, watching whatever shows they would watch on a regular day anyway, or a regular week, you know. Nothing really special doing that. They would have specials on TV relating to Martin Luther King and all that stuff, but yeah, I don't really know of anyone, or in my own personal memories, actually celebrating his life, his legacy, you know. So I'm really glad that I got to come to the parade this year, and everybody did a fabulous job. A lot of vendors came out, like, let me tell you, I don't know, that green and white group, I'm just like, is this a Nigerian group or something? But I don't know, I think they're just some kind of dance academy or something. But besides that, I feel like they did the best. Like, they really did the best. But this other group though, where it had the three girls, one with blue hair, one with blonde hair, one with black hair, and then there's three little girls behind them, and they had like the fuzzy earmuffs, they did really well too. But, well, let me rephrase that, the little girls, they outbeat the big girls. But hey, the children are the future, you know, we gotta raise them to be better than us. There are hopes, there are dreams. But yeah, it was really good, you know. Just make sure, like, when this day comes once a year, you remember Martin Luther King Jr.'s legacy. Make sure you practice that every day. If you have a dream, you gotta just, you know, see it through. And I hope y'all enjoy this video and keep on living your dreams.